This is the tracker bot. So what it is there's an IR sensor right here, which and that's the remote. Basically, whatever you send, the IR sensor will do. One of the programs is to move. Another one is to rotate its claw.
And so what it does is you can control it by pressing the buttons, which operates the motors, which makes it go forward. Or backward, or diagonal. And the claw rotates too.